Okay, so this is the second part to Jennifer Lynn Avery's Truth Real Tape of the Matrix. So what I want to say to everyone, just know why you're here. Know that the way to survive is spirituality. That's the message. Don't get caught into materialism because that will steer you wrong. Worshipping the dollar is idolatry. Worshipping the Bible, the book, is idolatry. Worshipping American Idol, people, celebrities, is idolatry. Like, start looking for like the abstract concept of spirit, like your invisible energy, like get into inside yourself, like learn to do that, because that's your true connection to source. We've been cut off here from source in the third dimension. The demons, the reptilians that rule this place, they block up the planet, so we can't really gain access a lot of times to the higher dimensions, to the source where we come from. They use telepathy, mind control, to basically steer us in a lost consciousness. They steer us into doing evil things. That's why we have wars and violence, because they feed off our energy. That's why we hurt one another in families, child abuse, molestation, everything, you name it. They feast off of the negative vibes of our actions. They force us to do it because of mind control. Our minds are too weak and we don't have free will. Even though there's free will in the universe, because they surpassed us with mind abilities and cunning, they keep tricking us, you know, into giving us their, like, our energy. We give energy to them. They keep duping us. You know, we give energy to them because we stay ignorant. We worship certain religions. Most religions, if not all, are reptilian based. You're just feeding energy back into them, basically. You feed energy into them when you become negative. You know, really, you need to become higher, like a higher source of consciousness. That's the only way. I know we all have emotions, but definitely don't allow your emotions to stay stagnant and too low for too long, because the demons will just feed and they'll get stronger, and they'll use the dark powers that they've been using to run this whole planet to keep us enslaved. So that's what I want to say. That's part two. Okay, so real quick. So that's what it is. Spirituality, learning to be spiritual, learning to use our intuition, our emotional instincts, learning to trust our own vibes. And seeking the truth, seeking higher knowledge, asking the universe to guide you and let it unfold in your life. And know that we come from God. We come from the most high source, the true God. We are divine. We are divine gold sparks of light. And the enemy here in this realm is trying to confuse us, because they know that we're God. We're light. We just need to activate it and turn it on. And the only way you can do that is by going within yourself. You don't need these religions. You don't need even churches. Like, you need to go within yourself. If it's through meditation, prayer, your own inner work, psychological growth, like, you need to, like, do whatever you need to do to connect within the source, within your own body, because that energy is all you need. And our true spirituality really is being connected to other humans. We used to have telepathy, telepathic, empathic abilities, but the reptilians and demons, they severed it when they recreated who we were. We were original primates called the Lulalus, or I'm probably mispronouncing it, but we were original primates. We had telepathic, empathic abilities. We were much stronger the way we were evolving, and we were more feminine based. We were considered, like, androgynous, but we definitely have feminine energy, more feminine energy than what we have now. And the demons, they recreated us. They made us in their own image. Like, they gave us their DNA, their kundalini, their reptilian snake, serpent, chakras and stuff, their energy body. Like, they recreated us. They severed our brains, left and right brain. It's not connecting. It doesn't communicate well. So they made us kind of like talking, walking robots that can easily be controlled and manipulated. So the only way to surpass that is to become psychic. Use psychic abilities to connect your left brain and right brain together, so that you can actually have communication and wholeness within yourself. And then you'll know the truth. Like, I won't have to sit here and tell you, or no, you don't have to watch videos. You'll learn in the psychic stream of the universe, like, what was been done to the planet and to yourself and to our whole species. You'll know all that evil, you know, regrettably so. But you'll gain a lot of wisdom from that, and you'll help us in the fight This is a long, drawn-out battle of good versus evil on this planet. So you'll help us and save a lot more innocents in the future. So please join us. So I want to say about my situation. So, okay, to start off, like, the trick is, like, they get into, you know, they mess up women. They mess up womankind. They make women slaves here. There is a lot of mental and physical, emotional abuse.